There are no bees in California. No bugs of any sort. There are no babies that the ladies feel they need to abort.
Cigarettes have been around, because with Finn, you can smoke virtually wherever you want. At the ball game, at a club, a car, home, work. With Finn, you're not breaking the rules, you're rewriting them. My friend researched everything she could find on electronic cigarettes when they first came out. I gave her a Finn, and she said, forget it, no comparison. So look for Finn electronic cigarettes, F-I-N, the red Finn. Pick up Finn at your favorite convenience store.
Hey, Kilman Eagle here for Smithtown Nissan. The deal is staying on top by keeping them prices at the bottom.
Smithtown Nissan, and he has all the 500 cost inventory right now. My man Phoenix looking to make every deal he can. Come on, let me see what you got inside. Come on, let me see what you got inside. Come on, let me see what you've got inside. Come on, let me see. I don't wanna disappoint you, and I don't know if I could. You had so much shit in your life up to this point. You don't wanna make me sad, girl. Don't wanna see you frown. Just wanna make it happen when I get the chance to come around.
Big and get more space to work and play. One of many ways to make a big difference for less during the Small Projects Big Values event going on now. More saving, more doing. That's the power of the Home Depot. U.S. Home System Depot.
All right, let's head out to Brooklyn. It's Linda. It's the fan. What's going on, Linda?
Hi, how are you? Hi, Linda. I just want to applaud Kim for her frankness and her honesty on this whole Ryan Braun situation. It's a pleasure to listen to someone that's really going to speak out on the nonsense that this all is about.
I want to say
a kudos to Mark Turner for bringing you two to the afternoon radio.
Wonderful show.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Linda. That's very kind.
Excellent.
Very nice.
Yeah, very nice.
Hey, you know there are people out there who are not nice.
Yes. So you got to appreciate Linda, and that sentiment was very nice.
Thank you, Linda. Yes, well aware of those.
What shows do we go? It's Bill.
Some of them love
Billy.
Hello.
Hi,
Bill.
Hi.
Okay, I'm glad. She made you happy, Kim, because I may pick you off a little. Let me see one thing. If Ryan Braun never played another game professionally, that's fine with me. I'm against all these guys. I'm from Texas Catcher. However, Kim, all morning you've been saying that he tried to ruin his collector's life. What he did, and I've looked up all the quotes on the internet, what he said was, we learned things about the collector, about the collection process, the way the entire thing worked. Now, for some reason, the protocols for handling the samples were set. Braun had nothing to do with it. The protocols weren't followed. He got off on the technicality. I don't see how, by pointing out that the collector didn't follow the protocol, is attempting to ruin his life.
Oh, okay, Bill.
His credibility, Bill?
All right, Bill. That's a great last call. You're right. He was really nice guy. He probably sent him flowers on Father's Day.
Bill, let me ask you this. Is Braun claimed to be innocent? Is he innocent? Is he innocent?
His side the entire time leaked the idea that this man tried to ruin Ryan Braun.
That puts a nice bow on this one. Thanks to Ken Rosenthal, Tom Hodricourt, Mark Barnes, and Steve Weatherford. Guys across the glass, guys on the phones, great job. Mike's up next, the Fan and you.
The CBS Sports Minute is brought to you by Mavis Discount Tire. Searching for tires? Log on to MavisTire.com.
This is John Feinstein with a CBS Sports Minute brought to you by Quicken Loans, engineered to amaze. 1 week ago, SEC Commissioner Mike Slive sent the first public salvo across the bow of the NCAA. His message, delivered very carefully at the SEC Media Days, was clear. Get your act together or be gone. It was a heavyweight punch from one of the heavyweights in college athletics. Slive is as respected as anyone there is, in part because of who he is, in part because he runs the most powerful conference going. On Monday, the lightweight division checked in. That would be Big 12 Commissioner Pop Oldsby, who isn't Slive by any stretch, but is a BCS conference commissioner. Not a great original thinker, Oldsby more or less repeated what Slive said. The NCAA isn't getting the job done. This is a little bit like saying there are 24 hours in a day, but it's significant because it's becoming more apparent that the day when the Big Five conferences take a walk, in some form, isn't far off. I'm John Feinstein.
Jay Farner here from Quicken Loans. I've got some important economic news. The economy is slowly improving, and we saw evidence of this on May 22nd in a speech from Ben Bernanke, the chairman of the Federal Reserve. When the economy improves, prices tend to rise. And when prices rise, mortgage interest rates usually...